How's it going, everyone? Jerry's here with some more Dragon Quest Heroes. And while I was offline, I believe I completed all the quests I had available to me. Yes, I did. So I did all the quests. I spoke with the quest lady. She doesn't have any more for me. So, just to check real fast. Yeah, she doesn't have any more. And there's nothing to report because I've already done them. So, I guess we have to progress the story to get some more juice out of that. Who is this?
Anyway. Well.
The accolades. Claim accolades. You've claimed 8 so far. Which would you like to claim today? So, is this something? Oh! So we have to claim the ones with the little trophies on them. Materialist accolade. Here is your reward. Oh, mini medal. Ah, sweet. I forgot about those mini medals. Alright, let's claim all these then. Man, I feel like I should have claimed these a long time ago. I got that trophy like months ago, almost a year ago. Two more accolades. Rampaging Monsters. That was the quest we had done last episode. Look at how many, like, stuff is here to do, guys. Like, we're gonna be here for a really long time trying to do some of these. And that was the, I remember this one too. That was the other one that we did. I don't know if that's the story related one or if that's the one that we did the quest. Well, not the quest, but the cave. Alright, and I think we've claimed everything else. It's only if it's a trophy picture. Alrighty. So that's what it was. Monster suppression. What is that exactly? Here's a breakdown of your suppression progress. So we haven't defeated enough Maguses. We got... Okay, so we've killed a lot of those things. A She-Slime. Sanguinis. Hammer. Okay. Wow, Killing Machine. They give a lot of EXP, so I understand why there's not been many. The Muddy Hand. So I guess you have to defeat them enough to get the 5 medals down here. That's probably a trophy in the game, too. You defeat the medals. Oh, I see. You defeat the medals, and then you keep killing them until you get the check marks. So am I going to have to defeat... It doesn't look like you have to defeat 999 of each monster, because this one gave me 2 check marks at 200 already. So, I don't know. This one might stop at 500 kills. This one may stop at 500 as well. I guess the monsters that are not as common, they'll give you the thumbs up a little sooner. Imps are probably going to be 999. That's interesting. Some of these are going to be a pain, like the Hunter mechs. We're going to have to do stages that are just mechs. Monster suppression. And that's just monsters we've run into. A boss troll, 2 of them. Alright. So, okay. I don't remember speaking to that lady, like, ever. But, let me see. I think I equipped some new gear. Actually, I have some gear to equip on my characters. I gave her some specs, so she can have defense, resistance. I probably should give her something that buffs... Let me see, do I have anything? Restraints of monster minions, that'll be good for us. Blocking. Alright, let's give her the block. I think it's a gold chain. She can have a gold chain. What do you need? Blast resistance. Reduce freeze time and monster minions. You can take the heart pendant. Just trying to equip people that I'm actually using. Blast resistance. Bunny tail. Reduce freeze time. I don't even know what freeze time is, but I guess I'll give it to him. And guess I'll give her the other one, the gold bracer, so she can take a blast or something. Those are just some items I had made in the shop. But I think we're ready, guys. Let me check the map real quick. Make sure there's literally nothing left to do out here. I'm just looking for, like, a little... the little circles or something, like a little quest or something. So, looks like we may be going to a new map. Or he's just going to take us into a new chapter. So, let's see how this goes.
Excellent.
Thanks to our unstinting efforts, Granite is saved at last, which means all the principal settlements of our great kingdom are at last secure once more. Huzzah!
Hey.
That's great and everything, Your Majesty, but what about this black dragon the Foreman mentioned? Oh no, not the Foreman Grill. Do you think everything that's happened might really be because it's waking up? Man, if that's just because it's waking up, that's kind of nuts. Imagine when it is awakened, like all these beasts that we're beating up in one hit, they're probably going to take like 10 hits to kill. They're going to be like Super Saiyan monsters. The dragon in question is none other than the Black God of the Night, dark counterpart of the goddess, she who watches over the light. The legends do indeed tell that this fearsome beast slumbers deep beneath the earth. And if the legends are true, the beast awakens. What then? What would become of our world? I know not, lad, but I fear it would bring naught but woe upon us. In any case, we must not dwell on that, over which we have no control. Let us return to Arba and take a moment to assess all we have learned. So we're not going to a new map. This is our map, then.
I see.
A strategy meeting, Your Majesty? Perfect. I shall begin preparations immediately. This is going to be a long day for sure. Alright, so now we just fly on down to Arba. No. We speak to her to get to little Arba town, huh? Let's do it.
Captain!
Tell me of Arba. What manner of place is it? How is it constructed?
Yes.
Arba is the seat of King Doric and the capital of our kingdom. The city and the castle stand beneath, while overhead towers in the canopy of mighty Yggdrasil, the world tree. Yggdrasil, most compelling. Our world, too, possesses a tree of this name. Could they be alike in looks additionally? I wonder. That would be nuts if every world that all these characters are from has one of these trees, and that's how we're linked to each other. Like, this tree just has that kind of power. It can link our planets together. To speak of it makes me yearn to see it instantly. Will we approach soon? How long until our arrival? You're itching to get a glimpse. Why not head out on deck? The world tree should be coming into view any moment. Meow. Truly, then we must all to go and view it together. Come, friends. Well, I like that we're like a part of a rock and stuff. This is cool.
Flying vessel is so much incredible and with so much greater speed than boarding old balloons.
Huh? So you've flown in a hot air balloon before then, have you?
Mm-hmm. But it was a cramped and unspacious experience. Such gaieties as this were entirely
not possible.
Serevna,
you're too much perilous. It's truly essential to travel at such excessive altitudes.
Give me a break. Don't tell me you're scared of heights, too.
Fear not, Aaron. I have devised the perfect strategy to combat your fear of high places. First, you must take the hand of a fair maiden and bask in the joy this brings. Then, and only
then... Hey,
look,
everyone! Huh? Is that it over there?
Ah, indeed! The incomparable castle of Arba, and above it, Yggdrasil, symbol and protector of our mighty realm!
Yggdrasil.
This is bad!
Huh? Uh-oh.
The world tree! My goodness, it's...
What devilry is this? This almighty Yggdrasil. I've been calling it Yggdrasil this whole time. Holy crap. I've been calling it Yggdrasil since PS1. When I first heard of the name. I think the first time I've heard of it. Yggdrasil. I guess. Let me see. Breath of Fire 3? I don't know. It might be Breath of Fire 3. I think there was an Yggdrasil dragon. Pretty sure. I really don't know. I've been messing that up for years. But now we know. Yggdrasil. But how? I thought we got rid of all the monsters in Arba. A separate force must have descended on the city in our absence.
But why attack the world tree? And why its upper branches?
They're headed for Idrisil's crown. Her crown?
Okay.
It's a sacred altar in the highest part of the world tree, and it's also the source of all her power, which you might call, bum bum bum, her heart.
What?
Hang on, does that mean if the monsters wreck the altar, Idrisil will die? I think that is what she's saying. They won't be able to wreck it. They'll not be able to get close. It's protected by a force far more powerful than they could hope to counter. You know, we're saying this now and they're going to find the way in because that Nobunaga dude's going to come in and break the force field. So even if they make it inside, they'll not do any lasting damage. What could it be? Why are they even gathering here? That's what I'm curious as well. It matters not. We are without time to speculate for now. We must ascend the tree's top and drive rabid fiends from its crown. What she said. I kind of wish I had a teammate that sounded like the thugs. They'd be like, we hopping and all that stuff. Just the funny text is awesome. I want a thug on my team. Prepare yourselves, friends. The world tree must not be suffered to fall while we yet stand. For Arba! For Sparta! Alright, so... Yeah, I guess we're ready for the next battle. Let's do it. Ba-ba-ba-ba. If you're ready to go, I'll bring the stone cloud closer to the world tree. I'm afraid I can't take it directly to the crown. We can't get close enough to put you down there. But I found the next best thing. There's some thicker branches on the lower part of the canopy that I can bring her alongside. You can make your way up from Dea. You wish us to jump from Stone Cloud? Oh, no. I kind of wanted to hear the advice he was going to give Kirito there. But don't fret too much. These are no ordinary branches. Remember, they're wide enough for us to walk along quite happily. It's the monsters jumping out from between them to attack you that you want to worry about. Couldn't resist. Thank you. Thank you for the worry. Very well, friends. Are our preparations complete? Let us venture forth to the crowd for Arba and for Idrisil. Let me make sure there's nothing else out here. Yeah, that is the only quest currently. So let's do it. Whew. Is under attack, the monsters must be making for the altar at the top. Bianca and Nera have agreed to come along, so look lively. It's tree climbing time. Take on this challenge? Yes, we will. We will take on these challenges. We will defeat these monsters. So these are heights of world tree? Yoi! My head spins mightily to peer down. Then you must focus instead on the task ahead. Enemy forces are approaching. Look to the branches and the skies above. Sky's the limit, how dare they? They would attack mighty Idrisil herself? Symbol and protector of our realm? The fools, we need to hurry. Your Majesty, we've a way to climb yet before we reach the crown. It looks like we'll have to fight every step of the way. All right. What is this? We just landed.
Yikes! You wouldn't stand a chance if you fell from all the way up here.
Wait, can we actually fall off the edge? There's some maps. There are maps where you can't fall off even if you tried.
Anyone with wings needs to watch their step. Monsters included.
Okay. I'm not messing with that.
Monsters. But of course. Friends, we must use this to our advantage.
Okay. Okay. Sometimes the tornado will toss them, you know?
Inferno slash!
Inferno slash!
Prodigious numbers! And the assailants both from above and below!
Who has an ability that might be useful right about now? Let's try this. Let's see if that will throw them off the map. That does not look like it's working. You picked up a toxic zombie metal. Interesting. Never heard of one of those. Oh yeah, and you guys are probably gonna notice that I got sent to sleep. I have a lot of zombie metal spaces now. Not zombie metal, but I have a lot of metal spaces now. Good lord, we're gonna need to start using characters that actually heal us. I'm gonna have to start bringing Jessica back, guys. These guys are rough. Rough riders. And they're putting us to sleep, too. Grab all the goodies. There we go. I've had to use two heals already as Nera. So maybe for future missions, maybe I should start running with Jessica for a bit. I grab that now, because I will forget later on, man. Let's continue forth. Sally Forth. You picked up a Hawkman medal. They swoop in and protect its post from the air. That could be good. Let's actually summon one now. We can actually summon a lot of monsters. Oh, there's a Mawkeeper too, huh? Not a problem. You want to battle with the king?
I beg, sir, that you comprehend my great terror of high places. Do not taunt me so.
There we go.
Do not quake and quiver so, poor baby Kiro.
She's so good, man. I swear, she is so good. Look at the damages, man. Let's grab all these goodies, too. Oh, boy. Oh! Oh, someone killed the Mawkeeper. Okay. I was like, oh, no. Grab some of that. We could actually summon a lot of monsters here, huh? Another Mawkeeper is spawned in. Not a problem. Grab some mana. Damage is not bad, and she shoots really fast. The slimes appear to be fusing together. Oh no! Whoa! Oh, what is that? King Slime! They call him King Slime. Summon everything. Oh no! We're getting poisoned. That's fine. The King Slime has been defeated, boys. Here we go. Let's just destroy this thing. The little Mawkeeper, huh? Your Mawkeeper has officially been defeated. Serious! Oh, look at all these monsters! Whoa! A lot of beasts here, man. Monster metal. What does this little guy do to us? Oh, he explodes. Okay. I'll take it. You picked up a Drachima. It sends him to sleep. Ooh, that could be very useful. Try it out. So I think we've gotten about one of each coin out here so far. This Mawkeeper's gonna be falling as well. And it looks like there's another Mawkeeper down there. Attack is increased. And we have... Let me heal the team here because... Whoa, is that like a boss over there or something? What is this? I've never seen some of these. Oh, and guys, I maxed out Zap! Ah, Zap, baby! I got a super Zap. Alright, these are some pretty interesting monsters. Uh-oh. Time for the ultimate attack! Yeah! 1,000 damage, boys. 1,000 damage. That's what I like to see. Make sure we collect what we can out here. I don't think any of those new monsters we just fought dropped anything. A coin.
My strategy was flawless.
I don't know if it was flawless, but Nero was definitely struggling there. I might swap her out. I think I'm going to swap her out for Jessica, guys. Because her party heal is really strong. It just runs off mana. They're following orders from someone, or even perhaps being controlled by them. Stop muttering away. Let's get moving, shall we? Oh, you know what? I can't swap out Nera yet. I still have to show you guys her Musou attack. We haven't even done it once, I think, since we've gotten her. We'll have to do one more at least one more battle with her. We'll get her Musou attack up. And I think that'll be good. Hey, two people leveled up. Pretty good. 8 skill points. And Furry Feather, that was a new item. Ooh, we got a few new items. Gold Rosary, some rings. Okay. I'll take it. Let's see what we can actually do with these skill points here. Excuse me. I got 10 points. What do I even want to do with them? I don't know. Some deafness. If I do deafness, maybe I'll save up for 5. One more. If I level up one more time, I'll get the greater one. Or I can invest in 2 of these. Searing Slash will do more damage. Oh, that is actually interesting. That's something I may consider. Or do I want to up my attack? If I up my attack, I can't up anything else. I wish it cost 5 like the defense did. What else can we do? I can do 2 things at once. Or I can go for the Searing Slash damage. Maybe I'll do that. That might be good. Let's try it out. Let's just see what happens. I'll improve stats later. Eventually, we'll get to stats, right? So here, we should probably get Frost Slash at some point. It costs 20. Maybe you should go for this. A block at the right moment to send the attack flying back where it came from. Now, does that block... like a sword attack, like a melee attack, or just spells? Because some characters have spells that get knocked back. This is... sounds like just any attack. We should try it, I guess. Maybe one of these days, I'll go for the gold. So we have 3 points left. Earn tension boost every time you execute a perfect rebuttal. Wow. That sounds funny. Somersault flip, we should try that too. So hold square in midair to bounce off enemies in a spinning flip and block. So those are 2 things I want to try with her. No points. We've got 20 points here with this character. And I was thinking maybe we should get, since we got the oomph ability, maybe we should buff it. Makes the effect of oomph last longer, so you get this much longer attack buff. But that is debatable. Let me see... makes Hubble Bubble's bubble bigger. Well, do I want Hubble Bubble? That's my basic attacks. Well, if it's bigger, it can hit more enemies and do more damage, I guess? I don't know. Or we can do the utility for the team, make us stronger. I think we should do utility. Let's see. Extends high tension by 4 seconds. Or we can concentrate on doing other things here. That's okay. You know what? We're going to do utility for her. And I think she was one of the last characters. Whoever else leveled up, we can worry about them later. Except Jessica. I think I'm going to put her on soon. So let's actually get her an ability. Slightly increases the amount of HP restored by Hustle Dance. Let's level up Jessica one more time. Get that ability. I think her next level up, we should get 8 points. And I'll pick that up next time. Yeah, let's save her points. So guys, that's going to be it for this one. Thanks for watching. And hopefully next episode, we can see Nera's Musou attack. And yeah, after that, we'll swap her out for Jessica. Because these enemies are doing some damage now. We're going to need that heal, I think. So anyway, thanks for watching. I'll catch you later.